G'day mate, my name's Flynn Stern. Right here, we got ourselves a beautiful creature. Now of course, it won't bite, largely because I have my fingers right behind his head, and it's very small, and he's made entirely of plastic. But what would happen to you if you drank snake venom?
Now, I'm honestly really not sure why you would want to consume any kind of snake venom in any way, unless you were Coyote Peterson or, let's be honest, more likely Tommy G at a frat party.
Aha! Look, did I just steal from Dr. Bennett's or not this?
Well, we already asked the question and Tommy G's already doing it, so let's explain it a little bit. Well, first, there's a difference between poison and venom. The former will, depending on which poison you picked, kill you if swallowed. Poisons are meant as a defensive mechanism, and so are toxic if ingested. The best rule of thumb for this is to remember that if an animal bites you and you die, it's venomous. And if you bite the animal and you die, the animal is poisonous. And you're an idiot. As all that implied, snakes are venomous, as you could tell by the question we're asking. Venoms are designed for killing prey, and potentially predators, by being injected into your bloodstream. However, if you, for example, milked an asp, like what is said to have killed the last pharaoh of Egypt, and drank it, you could survive, though this is not recommended. Really, the only situation in which you would be ingesting snake venom realistically is if you or a friend was bitten by a snake and you thought sucking the venom out was a good idea, which it actually isn't. Venomous snakes have fangs which are hollow and work like hypodermic needles, injecting the venom like a syringe you should be afraid of. It's an injection that won't save your life, much more the opposite. So you should survive as long as you don't have any openings into the bloodstream, like a cut in the mouth. The stomach should also just break it down like all the other foods you eat, while presumably also judging its host for drinking snake venom. Or probably not, because if you've just downed an entire vial of snake venom, you've probably consumed a lot weirder stuff in your life. Thank you for watching this video. Please be sure to share it, leave it a like, and subscribe for more in the future. Also, I'm kind of curious. If you were offered a small vial of snake venom, and you didn't have any cuts in your mouth or anything like that that would lead to the bloodstream, so it would be safe, would you drink it? Personally, I probably wouldn't, but that's just me. See you in the next video.
Alright, time to... Wait, where's my snake venom?